One person is in the hospital tonight after a strange crash near 32nd and Bedford.
An SUV vaulted right over a stone retaining wall. Early scanner reports indicated the car hit the home, but we couldn't see any damage to the house.
Paramedics hospitalized one person in serious condition.